Our march north towards the rebel heartland was brutal. Progress was slowed by battle after bloody battle against these embittered tribes. Rome had brought peace, rich trade, and prosperity to these isles. This peace had been shattered by open rebellion. Now, finally, we were closing in on the very birthplace of this revolt, where King Oswald and his warrior daughter ruled.
Scouts have informed me that a large barbarian army is fast approaching. Now, if they manage to meet up with this army, we don't stand a chance. York will fall.
By the gods, the hairy-ass bastards must outnumber us 20-1. In a straight fight, we'll suffer heavy losses.
Or we're not going to attack.
Their leader, King Oswald, and his daughter Boudica are down there amongst them. If we capture him, the tribal chiefs will have to sue for peace to secure his safe release. Then Oswald will be forced to bow his knee and swear an oath to Rome. And these Britons, they are honorable in their own way.
They have no honor. These vermin dare to stand against the might of Rome. They deserve to suffer our retribution.
Our retribution? Or yours?
Sir,
enough! We will end this rebellion my way and not put the lives of good men at unnecessary risk.
Is that understood, Centurion?
Understood, Commander.
Very well. A small detachment will infiltrate the enemy camp and capture Oswald and Boudica. I will lead our main force and cut off their reinforcements.
And what are my orders, sir?
I promised you blood, didn't I? You will capture Oswald and Boudica.
Before you can get your men through safely, you will need to deal with the archers posted on the aqueduct. So you'll be starting out alone.
Understood, sir. It's an honor.
What Boudica said. We scout, we set traps, we stay alert. We got reports of Roman activity all over this region. They've lost their general and they're gonna do everything to get him back. If you hear anything, raise the alarm. Any questions?
What time is it?
Shut your hole, Keenan. You've got the west path. Check those traps. I want those spikes firing on a hair trigger, okay?
Yes, sir.
Alistair, you stay here with me. Scouts reported a possible Roman detachment in the area, probably heading for the aqueduct. But they won't make it, right?
I send him to his little Roman, all by himself. Romans!
Barbarians all over this region.
Too dangerous to cross here.
Gods, what fate is this? Death by traps or strangulation? This must be what's left of the Fourth Legion.
Someone's coming?
It's a legion, we'd have heard them by now. Just relax.
Hello? What's this then?
Die, Roman! Die!
Try for the aqueduct. I'd like to see.
Crush him.
Hello, Roman. You are alone,
are you?
Wait. Run while you can. Set on it together.
Yeah.
The Legion's approach. Position your archers on the roadside and prepare yourselves to fire on my command.
Yes, ma'am.
Should be a way up here.
Thank you. Advance!
Make way! Form up! On me! Let's move! Shields ready! Shields! Hold formation! Hold formation! Go! Shields left!
Must move quickly. The line can't hold for long.
Yeah! surrender!
Or I'll end your bloodline.
No! Enough!
Gods, we fight for the glory of Rome. What kind of glory is this?
The Britons will never commit to peace if this is how we treat them. This must be the work of the Praetorians.
Hold!
Friends of Rome, may I present to you Basilius, son of the Emperor.
Commander Vitalian.
Congratulations on your safe arrival. Had it been any later, you might have missed out on all the fun. I do trust your journey was not too arduous.
Sir, I would like
to... Our Praetorian Guard will take over now. Guards... Seize the Briton scum.
Your Highness, I must...
In case you're unaware, my brother Commodus is still missing. I intend to find out what these savages have done with him.
We Britons lived in peace under the rule of the old Roman chieftain. But this new chieftain, Commodus, son of your king, is evil. He deserves the fate that he is suffering. I've nothing more to say.
Then it is clear to me that you Britons do not love as we Romans do. Your girl.
She is beautiful.
Flog her until he talks, or she dies. Whichever comes first.
No!
Hold, sir!
How dare you!
How dare you? I am son of the Emperor, and I do whatever I choose.
Please! No! Please! Spare her! I'll tell you everything! Chieftain Commodus was traded to the Horned King in the Northern Lands. Beyond the Wall. Please, release my daughter. I beg of you.
See? There's really only one language these people understand. The language of force.
You will find your chieftain in darkness beyond the wall. Where the lowering barren mountains tower over the black, bottomless locks. Horned men from ancient times roam this land, and of those who venture there, few return.
How very exciting. Commander Battalion, I have a new mission for you. You will lead your men north to the lowering mountains. And bring back my brother. Guards, lock up the prisoners.
Ready the men!
You are the commander! Make ready to march!
Centurion, we march north.
Yes, sir.
Vitalian led our forces further north, beyond the borders of our empire, to the edge of the world. We fought against warriors more beast than men, so fearsome that even Rome's elite legions had failed to conquer them. Oswald's foreboding words haunted us as we marched ever deeper into the unforgiving darkness. Horned men from ancient times roam these lands, and of those who venture there, few return.
This fort, God's Hop, it's rumored to be the gateway to Hades, a place of fire and death. I worry that what happens here on the edge of the world could soon befall the Empire itself.